Thought I'd just do a bit of a video on sort of distance you'd be able to use this unit with. That target out there, that's at 150 meters. One up the back there is 300. And you can just make out the dot on it. So yeah, you could quite easily use this 250. This is just a normal IR. That's zoomed in. That's a bit of a difference. Obviously out the back there you could see the 300 meter one. Not too well though. That's to be expected. I'll just grab one of the external emitters. With a Solaris SRX. So you could connect the an external IR to one of these, it'd be quite handy. We'll figure a way. I have 50 meters, that's easy. Quite clear. Very touchy focus. A little bit further away. Not sure how far those trees are. That's 150 there, 300 the back there. These trees are probably 400. Find it in the torch. There's a couple. Might have to ventilate those little fellas. Solaris. Just recently got a DFK as well. Yeah. Seems to have a good flood on it this morning. Maybe one of these walking around.